Breaking news out of Augusta and an update to a deadly crash on I-20 near Riverwatch Parkway overnight. The Richmond County coroner now says 38-year-old Jennifer Fuzzy of Aiken died this morning after losing control, driving at a high rate of speed on the interstate. The coroner says the car hit a guardrail on I-20, overturning several times.